Woo, Paper Mario. I forgot that was open. That's getting turned off. Hello, everyone. Hello, Clarice. Hello, Clarence. Sorry. I just found that funny. I got fucking spooked. I think it's okay. Christ alive, my screen is so dirty. Let's see if that still works.
I might be dumb, but even I'm not dumb enough to believe that.
Exactly. Donut, let's do this. I was like, I was wondering why it wasn't working. Now I know why. We're nearing the end of my talk. I'm on the fence on if I should or shouldn't do the webcam stuff. Actually, you know what? Nah, I don't know. Yeah, it's quite weird because I got an email from PayPal saying that I authorized a transaction to eBay. Doesn't say what the product is or what the thing I bought. Just says I have a thing from eBay. Or I bought a thing from eBay. I didn't. The thing is, it was bought today. I haven't bought anything from eBay. One of these days, I'm really gonna get into, I really should get into, Alright, actually, you know what? We'll do some webcam stuff for a bit. Embrace my inner cam girl. Actually. Hey, I look tired as fuck. That's because I am. Oh wait, I can do that. What's the current game? Current game. Well, okay. No, console. Sorry. My apologies. Also, yeah, I'm fine with that. The music really be banging. It really be banging rampa. I will say, if I was a cam girl, oh wait, I forgot to change it to, just chatting. Jump King. Do I have... I feel like shit only because I was up late. Technically this morning. Finishing some work that was due a minute before midnight. And none of the things are even. I think the only one that was open is the one by my bed that I was gonna drink. But yeah. I hope none of the stuff. So, well, plan for today. I was gonna do pre chapter 7, post chapter 6. A lot of fish should be here coming soon to like facilitate. Spider-Man fall? I'll do it later.
Well, I know we're like.
Oh,
I don't get it.
Spooky. I have one of those multiple faces that just like can't change entirely how it looks. Ah, sorry. I would just look at myself. It's like when you look at yourself in a mirror and it's just like ooh, 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 ah, ah. Quite weird. I will say, I really wanted to do, those sound alerts, but I don't know how to do the things. You shut up. Sound alert. I don't know how. I mean, for a certain price, you could do wah. Wah. Well, at a certain pitch and length, you can make a wah sound like a quack. 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 I am tired as fuck. And none of the things I have to see. Now, if you excuse me, I will be right back because I am gonna go grab my soda. I'm all the way over here. I'm not a soda-holic. You're a soda-holic. Imagine making a living off of talking to yourself. Imagine that. Imagine that. That'd be pretty funny, I might add. That'd be pretty funny. Pretty funny. Okay, Fez. That's okay. Keep doing the opposite things of what I wanted to do. Okay, I'll just be here. Well, I'll be here, like, talking to myself for the next 15 minutes. Mainly because, I'm not entirely sure what to do. I don't know. But, at the same time, we could talk about games. I'm pretty good at talking about games. And given that, I like games, I could talk about, well, game. Yeah. Well, I'm just joking. Well, I mean, yes and no. Yes, in the sense that I'm making a game, but no in the sense that it's not a very topical topic, if that makes sense. There are some ups and downs to it, mainly being, how you say, different? Yes. I was gonna say, I forget what I was gonna say. I could show you off more of my stuff. But you're not really paying attention, so I guess it'd be wouldn't really matter. Ow. Ow. At one of these points, I really should do more of a technical stream, like of me like fixing my models, because I have a few models that I've made for like VR chat mainly, because hanging out with friends is fun. But yeah, hanging out with friends is fun. Yeah, because I have this one Magikarp model where it's a Magikarp on top of a head of a schoolgirl. Which is weird when you think about it, but it makes sense in my mind given, yeah. $144. Nice.
Hello.
General. I am the very model of a modern major general. I can't remember the whole words for that song. I'm the very model of a modern major general. I'm the very model of a modern major general. I'm the very model of a modern major general.
Modern major general.
Modern major general. Oh, Fez, if you're listening, did I tell you about the time? Or did I tell you last Sunday? I found out that my videos that was supposed to go up last Tuesday and Thursday didn't go up on Tuesday and Thursday. But instead went up that Sunday because I didn't realize it was set to private. Oh shit! Fuck yeah! Also, the fuck is Ninjala? Ninjala Beta. I need to do some quick googling. Okay, I'm not gonna say it because that'll trigger the other phone. Because that'll trigger my phone. And I'd rather not. Ninjalas are female betas. Female what? Oh shit! That's actually really cute! That just came out today? Yes. That's really cute. Might get it. I don't know. But congrats, Fez. Congrats. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, we're still doing the, talking bit. Or webcam bit. Oh, hello. Depends. What is this? I don't know what this is. And I'm spooked to find out. Interesting. It brought up some really old YouTube. Probably shouldn't have done that.
Okay. Oh. I have no idea what the fuck is happening.
Hello, dog.
Damn, 11 years ago? I have no idea who that is.
I've never seen it nor heard of it at all.
Uh, That's particularly odd. I'm fully expecting one of these to be
all sketchy and shit. Oh my god, it's so spooky and I'm waiting for one of these to be a jump scare. That is interesting. I mean, I'm not. I don't know if I'm gonna. I don't know. Whoa, that's pretty weird. That's a pretty weird ad. I will say in the first video, the mustache looks really nice. It's not a jump scare, I swear to God and Holy Mother. Okay, I trust you. I trust you. At the same time. I'll have to listen to that in a moment. Okay, here, hold on. Let me listen to it real quick. Just to make sure. I'm a little sketchy. I'm not sketchy, but I'm a little suspicious. But at the same time, it seems interesting. One moment. Interesting. I mean, it's pretty good. I do like the second one, though. The second video. That one's a good one. You can slightly hear in the song. I really do like it, though. Good choice. Do I have to play the first one? I joke. Also, Fizz. Hi, hello. Oh, congrats, Fizz. That's impressive. That's a true underdog story. I don't know. Okay. There's not really anything to the visuals. So, yes, I'm from Mexico. Well, not from Mexico, but I am Mexican. Still don't know who he is. But sure, it's a minute long. Well, from the way the videos are spelled, I was thinking, not Russia, thinking something European, but like closer to Spain. Portugal? Brazil? Never actually seen any Portuguese written down. Oh! That sounds familiar. Where in the world is that? Where are you, Carmen Sandiego?
Ah, Central Europe. That makes sense. That makes sense. But cool.
But yeah, you could sort of tell where things are from. Like, where, what areas things are from.
I have no idea what they're saying. They could be saying something bad, and I could get, it could end up getting banned.
Doubt it, given that it's fine, I think. And given that two people are fine with it. And Fez is fine with it, from what I'm hearing. I'm seeing. So. Interesting. Thank you, mysterious mustachio man. Let's see. Hello. Is arguing with his wife. Where's pants at? Oh! Well, that explains it! that's funny.
Honey, where are my pants?
Lego movie.
but yeah, it looks good. Seems funny.
I approve. I approve of this message. Hey, here's the desk. I am so sorry. I approve of this message.
I live, well, technically in a roof. Yes. And I'm we're basically renovating the area. Oh, hello! Hello. Don't go back there. Ooh. Don't go back there, dog. Oh, hello. I live in a attic, basically. When we first moved in, I saw the attic and I was like, mine. Jula? Don't. Fatty. I think Central and South South and Central American girls are pretty hot. Thank you. I'm not a girl, but what's your favorite alcohol? Here's the thing. I don't drink alcohol. Yeah, I don't drink alcohol. If the main reason is because I was about to tell you the reason. Well, I don't drink it because I know how I am sober. Relatively sober. No, sober, basically. I don't drink. Well, good on that for you. I don't particularly like it. That, and because a lot of drinking, especially in my family, tends to lead to a lot of, well, issues. With arguments. Oh, hello. True. I can understand that. But at the same time, I know how I am sober. I'd rather not know how I am without any of those limitations. So, good on ya. Get to drink. Yeah, exactly. A dog. Quack, quack.
Don't know what that was about.
But yeah. And I will drink tomorrow. But yeah, I don't particularly like drinking. Myself. Ooh, nearly got me.
One moment. Jula, it's okay!
Dogs. I mean, I am a soda-holic. Case in point, all of the sodas I have around my desk. Okay. The only reason I'm drinking Pepsi is because, it doesn't drunk you, but at the same time, it sure does make you, it sure does taste good. I'm not saying... Exactly. Exactly, it is! Exactly. Very fair point. At the same time, I'm not a particularly fan of it. Especially since every experience I had with anything alcoholic or anyone drinking alcohol have been bad experiences. I'm good. Oh, cool. Congrats, Fez. I probably should. Are you getting alcohol? Is this gonna be one of those drunk screams? Drunk things? Hiking in Mexico. Watch out for snakes. And cactuses. Don't walk in the tall grass. Because that'll attract Pokemon. Pokemon also known as... I am so glad you're not able to hear the... I mean, relaxing and real talk with friends, not arguing. Ho ho ho, you've never met my family then. That's the thing. It starts off... normally the drinking starts off with... Oh, friendly conversation. Oh, remember this thing? Blah, 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 blah. Let's play a few games. Drinking games. Drink. Then... later in the night, serious conversations happen, which then leads off to talking shit about the other family members, which some family members are a bit, especially when drunk. Whew. I have an uncle that is notorious for that. Well, notorious in my family, but you know, potato, potato. What was I gonna say? Okay. Then, after like a few serious conversations, depending on the person, they'll throw a fit. I have another uncle that is also notorious for getting drunk and throwing fits. I really don't. My aunt and uncle, we tend to call them the Joker and Harley Quinn of the family. That is both a good thing and not a good thing. Good thing in the sense of loyalty and such. Bad thing in the sense of everything else. Okay, welcome back. Did he get a drink? I got my drink. Now, alcoholic. Also, I'm only 19. I turned 20 this year. I'm not even old enough to drink, so... At parties, I'm gonna need a designated drinker. I will say, I do have a friend of mine. Yeah, no. The drinking age in America is, Oh, yes, I'm in America, so... Yeah, that too. I'm 19. Yeah, I'm 19. It's fine, I'm fine. Oh! Wait, what? Spooky. It's spooky. Also, I'm not married. The D&D ring. It's a dice. So, in case you were wondering, in case I'd put my age up by 20. And despite the beard, I'm trying to grow a full one. Private drinking is legal from 5 in the UK. Damn. That is really low. I mean, I'm pretty sure private drinking in America is pretty much the same. Given that it's private drinking. Well, given that private drinking and Billy Bob is, quite a master worker. Quite a master at that, moonshine over there. Yes, dude. Do you have a girl, like a mate? Do you know? You know what I mean. I do not. Sadly. I do not. Mainly because I am a hopeless romantic, and last time I asked somebody if they would like to date me, they were already dating somebody else. So, I'm good. Though I have thought about it, but then I realized the situation that is happening in, like, the quarantine stuff. So, yeah. Latina, Latino, same thing. Latinx. I swear to God, who the fuck decides to mow their lawn? I'm so glad you're not able to hear that. Because that is a pain in my ass. But yes. Yes. I can't even hear the music over this. What do you mean? What do you mean, what do I say? What part? The fact that there was a lawnmower outside that I'm so glad you aren't able to hear. One thing before the thing I don't know. Something of power. I don't remember what you mean. Was it something about that Latina thing? Like after that? Or something? Oh yeah, that. I said, you know, Latina, Latino. Potato, potato. Same thing. Well, not the same thing, but you know what I mean. None? I mean, aside from the human race, none. Don't know what you're talking about. As for the, yeah. Oh, by the way, quick thing. What? Yeah, Americans are pretty dumb. I mean, I will say, marathons are pretty bad. Marathons are pretty good. Actually, pretty good. Okay. Don't go through that rabbit hole. Do not go through that rabbit hole. Do not go through that rabbit hole. Do not even go through that rabbit hole. Fair. But not here. Do not go through that rabbit hole. It's not gonna lead to Wonderland. It's just gonna be a pain in the ass. Definitely, definitely. I opened a can of worms by answering that, didn't I? Yeah. I would like to live here, but you don't have a word of freedom. What? But I will say, if it ends up being racist, turn into like a racist thing, I'm gonna shut it down immediately, because no. On a separate topic, can we move the topic from that shit? No. I probably should. I don't know what to do about this. Well, no shit. But whatever. I'm not going down that rabbit hole. Fez is right, don't go down that rabbit hole. Not going down that rabbit hole. By the way, if you're wondering what the hell going on in this down corner, I'm gonna play Paper Mario in a number of minutes. A little. I'm not good at it, but I took 3 classes in school, in high school. But yeah, I'm not good at it at all. I do? People always say I have an accent. I don't see it.
What are you talking about? I have no accent.
I didn't realize I have an accent. Actually, Fez has told me that I have an accent. And I've... Fez... Don't go down that rabbit hole either. And I'm not entirely sure how to say your name. How do I say your name? Whitey? I'm just gonna call you Whitey. Whitey? Just don't. I tend to swear. Yeah, I swear a lot. I would like to say I swear like a sailor, but I don't swear that much. I try to hold it back because from when I was younger, up until like high school, I was sworn off swearing. I understand the pun. Pun, yes. Fun is swearing is fun, yes. But I will say, not swearing as a child does have made me a little more creative in coming up with funny swear words. Son of a flapjack. I think it was a sophomore year of high school. I started saying son of a donkey. Yeah, started saying son of a donkey. Which tends to be a lot of things. Which is kind of funny. Son of a donkey, son of a flapjack. I think I just came up with that one now. I'm pretty sure people have already talked about that, but hey, it's fun. Swearing is fun. Because it's so fucking fun. Would you say that traveling into Colombia or Peru is safe? I don't know. I've never been there. Also, depends on what you're going there for. If you're going for there for more tourist stuff, then maybe. But I thought it maybe. The world is a very dangerous place. So, just be safe. But yeah, it's safe to say be safe. Probably should have stopped that conversation a while ago. Man, I think that Europe is the most safe place to be.
By the way, Fez, I'm on the fence on making you guys go to like a whisper chat or something. Yeah. Yeah. You're not wrong at all. You're not wrong at all. Not even a little. It is, well, at the current moment, it's a bit iffy, given that all the stuff. I probably should have turned off that light back there. But yeah. It is pretty fun. Though I will say, Japan is also pretty fun. Just watch out for the, you know, gang members. As with everywhere else. I really don't like their conversation, but they're not listening, so. Might need to use some mod powers over here soon. Yes, please. I've said that for the past few minutes, so. Well, but Europe is the best. I mean, in America, you can see some natural beauties and also the Latinas. But yeah, Europe is the best. I can see that. Though I will say, based on what? Oh, definitely, 100%. Yes, Fez, 100%. And the vibe is gonna be E. You know exactly why, and we're not gonna even. Yes, I probably should have started there. Actually, I did say. I said it. I said, oh, that's a no-no. Mainly all. But, yes. Okay. By the way, have you guys ever played Paper Mario? I know Fez has, and she has been helping me with all that stuff. But I was wondering if you have. That's what's nearly been an hour of me talking. Well, actually, do it. Oh? I recommend it. It's a pretty good game. I don't know, because I've never been there, so I don't exactly know. But that's the thing. Here is not a place to talk about that, nor is it a place where that's accepted. So, please don't. Just don't. Anyway, I'm not sure how you're on. Anioya? Not entirely sure how to pronounce your name.
Crap, nose is all tingly.
But yeah. But yeah, it's a really good game. If you've ever heard of Paper Mario Thousand Year Door, then you'll have Fez. Yeah, I would like to say, could you do me a favor? Thank you. I'm not playing on stream because I'm not a large fan of politics. And we're gonna skidoot out of there. So, Paper Mario. And that is where we have this. I swear to God. It's astonishing how much. Yes, I understand it's pretty normal, but not here! If you continue this, me or Fez will time you out. Yes, so stop it. Swear to God. So, as for Paper Mario, I feel like if you continue about watching the stream, it might be a bit of a spoiler. But if you're never decide to, if you don't decide you. One thing about the back, yeah. Sure. Oh, me now? Can I call you Noha? I think that's how it's pronounced. Probably not. I don't know. Noha. 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 Sure, Noha. All I'm saying is, Fez, you know what to do. For fascist party and the elections. Fez, you know what to do. The people tend to vote for fascist parties and the elections more and more. It's a bad time. Really, when that happens, when that tends to happen. They're gonna come back, be like, what the fuck? Why did that happen? Now, if you're dumb enough to realize, after, like, many warnings, to realize, oh, I probably said something wrong. But yeah, that's a really sad sight then. That's happening. Darn. Yeah, but I'm not a large fan of politics, like, at all. So, I'm good. Yeah. So please don't. Annoyed, but I have nothing against any. Okay. So, please don't. Good. So, as the how much video games do you know? Yeah, how much video games are left? A lot! Oh, that's pretty good. And you never heard of Paper Mario? Have you heard of Paper Mario, A Thousand Year Door? Yeah, Paper Mario, A Thousand Year Door. Who didn't even heard of it? Huh! So, since you know a lot about video games, I will say, what is the one that you, that explains it. That makes sense. I will say, well, yeah, I mean, it is a strategy game, it's like an RPG. But at the same time, well, technically,
If it was made in Japan, would it technically be a JRPG?
Hmm.
But yeah. I don't know. Honestly, I don't know the difference between JRPGs and regular RPGs. Aside from... one is a gun. Bazooka. Like, yeah, bazooka. I don't know. That's, I don't know. And the other is a Japanese bazooka. You cannot. You cannot. If you haven't, if you haven't played Dark Souls and you don't, and you have a PC, you should play it. I'm not a large, I mean, I do like Dark Souls and all that such. I don't understand why you're still debating about this. Or talking about this. There's a gap in my mustache. That's really annoying me. Well, it's not. But I think the hard one that's like the everybody's like talking about is the third one. I think it's going on level of difficulty. Dark Souls 1 is more easier than Dark Souls 2. Dark Souls 2 is easier than Dark Souls 3. And Dark Souls 3 is like the motherload of... shit. And never mind. Fuck whatever I just said. I've never played them, so I'm not a large fan. I'm already bad at games. I don't need the game telling me, hey, your shit, and there's nothing you can do about it. So I'm fine. I'm good. I may play it one of these days if somebody gets it for me. But I'm not gonna go out of my way to buy the game just to play it. Just to, like, just to realize, hey... well, that's not sketchy at all. Oh, the Wii. I forgot about that. You can Google high dress and watch. Okay, I can do that. Unless Fez wants to back me up on this. You call it, Hydrata. Hydrata. Oh! That's pretty. I thought that was a game. Yeah, Tratas. Oh, Tatras. I think that's what it is. It's really beautiful. I really like it.
Mountain mama, country road, take me home to the place I belong,
West Virginia. I usually go hiking there and there with, oh, you two are friends? Or you two know each other? That's good to hear. That's good. That's good. Oh, your cousins. That's good. That's cool. Photograph from my village. Oh! Even better. That's pretty cool. So you guys live close. Pretty cool. At some point, I really need to get some gameplay. Because it's already been an hour. Not really close, but like close enough. close enough within walking distance. Yeah. At some point, I really need to get to gameplay. That's cool. Yeah, I'm not really an outdoorsy person. Yeah, by train to CM. Oh, so you don't live close to each other. Or you don't live, like, near each other? Okay. Well, he's near enough to, like, my neighbor. Yes? Yeah? It's half of the rug in the back. Blockia. That's pretty good. Yeah, it's half of Slovakia. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm not an outdoorsy person. Though I will say, the outdoors are fascinating. I'm just more of a hermit myself. My trains go in there. Oh. That sucks. Traveling for 3 hours. Which means that's 6 hours to get back home. That is so much time. That's so much time. Yeah, I wouldn't do it. I already spent an hour trying getting to school from where I live currently, so I'm good. Using public transit, so I'm good. It's okay, it's decent, but I will say, but is it worth it when you can just stay home playing video games? Depends on the person then. Yeah, I will say. I really should get that. It's really good at go at video games at some point. I like trains. Silly dog. There, she's gonna rip up the bed again. Like, it's really worth it if you haven't much fun with the video. Fair. Again, I'm not really wanna to leave my house. Yeah, most of them are delayed. Yeah, it also there's also like risk of like of running into like some dipshit people. Cause there are some dipshit people in the world, and I'd rather not mess with that. At the same time, there's also something called VR, which a hermit like me, I pretty much like. Which I like. This is pretty good. By the way, in about 10 minutes? Give or take, 5 minutes? I don't know. In a number of minutes, I must go back. I'm gonna go to Paper Mario. So if any of you want to stay for that, go right ahead. If not, then bye. But yeah. I'm more of a introvert, so I'm not a large fan of the outside. Alrighty. Which is most likely gonna be Thursday, because I tend to do just chatting at the beginning of the streams. So yeah. Hope to see you then next time. Oh, hello. Meat syrup. As in... Alrighty, I will. I'll try. Latino, though. I'll try. Don't get too drunk. Cause, you might end up falling, breaking your face, which is not a good thing. I don't know what that means. Okay. Peace. So long. Farewell. Till we meet again. I'll be in Just Chatting again Thursday, because I'm doing this at the beginning of every stream now. Or at least I'll try to. Depending if all that stuff is working. Or if I just want to get into the game. But yeah. It's been fun. Aside from that, the one part, but it's been fun. It's been fun. Okay, what the fuck are you on about? Okay. Fez, do you understand what this dude is talking about? Okay. It really would. Sort of sounds like if an American cow trying to sound Canadian. What does that even mean? And on top of that, meat syrup sounds more like, you know. Okay. Hot dogs? Or unless you're talking about me. I don't know what the fuck is happening. The fuck is meat syrup? Time for a quick Google. I'm gonna put this in incognito. Oh! It's an actual food. Well, I don't think anyone actually ever calls it. Oh! It's maple syrup. I don't think anyone actually ever calls it meat syrup. No meat. Grief. Okay then. Not gonna question it. Okay, moving the thing from Just Chatting to Paper Mario. Papers, Please is a good game. Shit, my nose. Crawling in my skin. These wounds, they do not heal. Crawling in my skin. These runes, they do not heal. I'm an idiot. Still don't know what that means. I'll just think of it as a euphemism for, moving on. Okay. It's time for some peace. I mean, sure. What would quantify as moist meat? Bez, do you understand what the fuck this dude is saying? Guys, I'm just assuming it... Never mind. Okay, so Fizz, do we have anything to do pre-chapter 7? Post-chapter 4. Oh, shit. Okay, what do we need to do? Gonna pay no mind to it. Okay.
First, go to Club 64. And by where the Tuna is.
Okay. Honest to God, Club 64 actually sounds like a pretty good club. Though I will say it does sound very, adult. I mean, in a sense, it is adult, since it's a gambling thing, but at the same time.
Club 64.
64 is the age requirement. So does that mean this lady is at least 64?
Hi, I'm Charlotte. I'm Chanarella.
I'm known around here as the top diva of Toad Town.
Top diva of Toad Town.
Oh, I used to be able to sing any song perfectly, each note a masterpiece. Those times are behind me now, perhaps forever. The sight of Peach's castle flying high into the sky was such a shock I haven't been able to sing since. And now, I am a pop diva who cannot sing. Cruel irony, isn't it?
I'm Sherman. I'm Ryman. I'm Simon, I'm Ryman. To the folks who know it, I'm the master poet. Poor pop diva cannot sing, but my lyrics are just the thing. If my lyrics really rock, our pop diva will be cured of shock. I'm tragically stuck, though, because my last line's a no-show. What a plumminator.
Hello! Welcome to Club 64! You believe this? That whale's really been good for biz. All of these people come for whale, stay for food. All these people come for whale, stay for food. This joint's been jumping.
I take it that we talked to this dude. Something about him tells me we talked to him. Oh, hello, Deadpool. How it be?
I don't have any claw. I have...
How's it be? Oh, it be good?
That's good. Okay. I don't have a computer. How well?
Something tells me, this dude is, I'm supposed to talk to this dude. Okay, then that's the end of that bit. Oh, he rubs it, looks over his shoulder, then sniffs it? It might be him. Might have to speak with the rhyming guy after speaking to him, though. Okay. Oops, the wrong button.
I may not be one of those mythical stars, but I know people's wishes, alright? Seems like every customer I have bends my ear for a while. I've been hearing people's wishes ever since I first opened this place.
If my lyrics really rock, our pop diva will be cured of shock. I'm tragically stuck though, cause my last line's a no-show. Later, Pluminator. It might be him looking to see if the clean's not sniffing. might have to get this out of order. Okay, so head to the desert. Okay. Odd indeed. Oh, hey, Quizmo.
Quiz! It's everyone's favorite quiz master, Chuck Quizmo. Want to try the quiz? Then let's get to the question. Go to the question. Question. How many coins are needed to buy a mushroom at the shop in Koopa Village?
I've not been to the shop at all. Yes, please. Because I think this might be the one I'm gonna end up fucking up. And I don't like that. I don't like it. Four. Yes! Victory, Screech! But damn, Deadpool. You guessed it on the nose. That's impressive.
Correct! Congratulations! Here's your star piece. You correctly answered 14 questions so far. Good luck next time. Well, so long, farewell, avida, say goodbye.
Now it's paid in 8. Does it? What does Saviv look like? Oops, come on. What did I see survive? Right. Oh, it does. Oh!
Gotcha!
Oops. That's pretty funny. Okay, I'm at the desert. What did I do? The first one for the N64. Jeez, sorry, I'm... So, time to check all the things. Found them! found them!
I'm a composer, yes, that's me. I write songs, as you can see. Hum bada bumba, chumba chumba cha 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 chum. Wee ho. I like making songs up as I go along.
I got lucky there. Similar to the Ryman guy. Okay, I read that. I take it that we go back to the... I mean, there's no indication that it's a... It's that dude. For it to be a good guess. But damn, that was pretty good. I will say, this chair I'm in is very uncomfortable. One of them should give you something. Okay, so we go back to the other dude. Because I would imagine you need to talk to that guy. Like, oh, I'm a composer. I like making up songs as I go. Then I would imagine the other dude as like, oh, seriously? Oh, I should contact him. Blah, 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 blah. I don't even know his name. Either of their names. Their names. So if every toad, his last name is Toad. Oh, that final rot line is just jumped in my mind. Sit title, Plumbing Night. Scribble, scribble, scribble. The race is won now, and now I'm done. I'm not really one to boast. But talent? Ha! I've got the most. Now to my lyrics. Raise a toast. Cha-ching, pop the overwhelm. Now sing! But I'm afraid I can't sing without any music. What? Oh, drat dear. My mind wasn't clear. Lyrics aren't the only thing Pop Diva needs again to sing. Without music, it's quite clear. The Diva's voice, none will hear.
Christ.
What shall I do? What shall I do? Can you pair my lyrics and music too? I know who. I heard a rumor that somewhere is a composer beyond compare. Special power his music brings. Can it help Diva sing? Mario, I'm on my knees. Won't you help, pretty please? Here, take this and go. Find the music, save our show. Yay!
You got the music.
Not gonna lie, I tried to write a song. A number of songs. Because I thought it would be fun. I have the lyrics. And I do have one song that is like a slight bit morbid. I take it that we need to go to the musician dude. Sorry, I'm tired. The compo, yes, that's me. I write songs as you can see. Hum ba da bum ba hum ba da bum. I like to make enough songs as we go. What's this then? Well, Fantastic, these are incredible lyrics. The words are simple, yet whoever wrote them are packed in with such powerful meaning. And pushed too far into the paper, and now one part's ripped. Damn. It's been a long time since I was moved that time so deeply. They moved me so much I just thought of a beautiful music to come accompany them. Wait a second. He just pulls out a jukebox and just goes, yo, listen to my mixtape. Phew, I've written the perfect music for these lyrics. I caution you though, that this music can be sung by can be sung only by an expert. You don't say. An expert, you say. No one is up to the task. But here, take my masterpiece. We got the melody.
Melody Martinez? Which is a good, good musician. Though I will say, her music video for Mad Hatter, I would say didn't match the lyrics, but potato patata. That's mainly just her stuff, so.
Oop.
Oh, say it ain't so. Turn those lights on. That's music, no? Oh, yes. This is the best. Yes and best don't rhyme. Do they? With this music, we will rejoice. For it will be given. It will give Pop Diva voice.
They half rhyme.
Exactly.
I just realized her name is Chanterelle. Or Chanterella. Would work in a song.
I mean, it would work in a song as much as Pokemon rap. But okay. Please do tell. Will you sing this new song? Come now, we can't wait long. Oh, that's perfect. So beautiful. That's perfect, so beautiful, but what if I can't sing it? Hey, it'll be okay. You can do it, nothing to it. Technically, hey rhymes with okay. You are the best, baby, oh yes. Do. I mean, yeah. I'm not an expert songwriter, no, so you're right. Be courageous, sing it loud, warble, sweet and proud. Yes, I will try to sing. Okay. Where did he get that guitar?
Bring.
Actually, I'm gonna grab my violin. I'm good. I think that's fuck. This one and this one. Damn it. Whatever. Violin. Yes, it's pink. Fuck. Okay, that's the end of that bit. One moment. I'm good.
Daisy!
That's the end of that bit. Good. Bravo! Bravo! Hear, hear.
This sweet song just brought me tears. Tomorrow are greatest things because of you, Pop Diva Cranks. I can sing, Laddie! I'm overjoyed.
Thank you.
You saved me, Mario. I wish I could do more, but here's a small gift. Please treasure it.
A badge for sound effects. Cool. Is that all we need to do for that thing? For here? Not for the whole pre-chapter 7, but like stuff. Okay, where to next, Captain?
Where to next, Captain?
Okay.
Where to next, Captain?
Koopa Coot next. Have fun, Koopa Coot. Do you think there are some party members, like, from the thing, like, in the game, that don't know who each other are? For example, does Lucaster know who Goombario is? Cause I don't think I've ever... Alrighty, I'll be here doing Koopa Coop. Doing the stuff. Oh, what luck, you came in at the right time. Do me a favor, young generation, favorites don't. But there's one thing I could boo friend lives in Gilby Ghost. Can you go get a package from him? I may have a little trouble finding some booze and you look the same, and you look pretty similar, but I'm sure you can do it. And then, a long time ago when Goomba, Bootler, and I were traveling, we met the Boo and became fast friends. He recently sent me a letter saying there's a package addressed to me. Where are you? What are you waiting? Get on with it, please. Alrighty.
Wop.
Ah.
Hooray!
It was a... The moaning sound effect is a bit odd. But I will say... Motherfucker gave me no points. That was a fucking waste.
Oh, hi Mario. You're looking good as usual. You need to be paler if you want to be
If you want to be a proper ghost. Take my face, for example. It takes a lot of work, but look how pale I am. Huh? You've seen paler? Really? I can't get to any of them on the top. No, welcome back.
Has my naughty friend played these spooky tricks on you yet? It'd be a shame if you came all the way here to Custard Gold and didn't get messed with. Oh, hello, you're running an errand for old Koopa Koo, are ya? No way did I. I wasn't really ready for this. Where'd I leave that thing? I'd better go look for it. Do you think you could wait here for a second? I should find it soon enough. So why don't you kill some time wandering around here? Okay.
Oh! There's a thing up here. Are you not able to go through the thing? Yeah, I guess usual prep trailer goes. Like a failure. I do look failure.
Hey Mario, have we saved a lot all the Star Spirits yet? I wonder why I care.
I don't even know if Star Spirits listen to the whistles of ghosts. I sure hope they do.
Pardon me, Mario. Brah!
Oh yeah, another score. Boy, nobody scares people like that Boo. Wow. Such a flawless appearance. It makes a...
You got my attention.
Yeah.
Such a flawless appearance. I'm in danger. I'm not mad. Just very, very hurt. Marvin the Martian. Actually, if we're splitting hairs, I'm a ghost, and so I don't actually breathe.
Now then, what to do? Who should I scare? I want to hear people shriek and watch them run away yelling. That would make Booze happy. So if you could, I don't know, when a Boo scares you, try to be as terrified as possible, okay?
Should I talk to all of them?
Oh, sweet Veronica, please give me a sign. You, the object of my fondest nightmares.
Everyone's a little crazy about the lovely Veronica. But the way I hear it, she's already got something specific in mind. Sigh, love is so painful. All the wishes granted, how sad.
I probably should be talking to these in both voice. Both.
It seems like a fewer and fewer people are getting lost and coming out of here recently. I haven't tried my new way of terrifying people yet. I've been practicing for ages. Maybe I should start wishing the star people to lose their way more often. Then we'll be in business.
My dear Veronica,
has also come back safe and sound. I was desperate when she was first taken by Tubba Lava, that's for sure. But now, my dear, by her dear side, oh, that's the ghost, not the ghost, the Star Lady. Oh, that's who Veronica is. She's a ghost, Mario. Finally, made up my mind, I'm going to convince my feelings for Veronica.
But how to tell her? First, I'll figure out I'll express my feelings to give her a present, you know. Here's a fire flower to show how hot the flame of my passion burns.
Christ.
Or, are you shocked to know my love? Here is a vault room. Or, gah, I can't decide.
Jesus Christ.
Not gonna lie, I really do like this one. This one's really funny.
Which one do you think I should do?
Anyone wanna weigh in on this?
Well, I feel like the fire flower one. You've never done this? I feel like we should make a save state to be like, okay.
Yeah, make a save state, like figure out which one each one does.
I was just put no idea.
Oh, thanks for nothing. Okay. Voltroom. The thing, that'll do it. Okay.
I'm Go's name Herbert. Isn't that a great name? My grandmother gave it, gave me. Made it.
What?
My aunt has lived in that castle for many generations. They're great ghosts. I wanna be that great. I wanna be so scary that no one will ever forget me.
I wanna be infamous and out famous.
Thank you for waiting. I found it. Can't believe it took me so long to track it down. Anyway, please give my regards to Koopa Koot, okay?
You got a package. You just got a package. You just got a package. I wonder who. Ah, son of a shit! Eh, whatever. Better fucking give me my points. Yeah, it's almost smack a bitch. Where's my money? 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 Bang. Where's my money, motherfucker? Ah, shit. Where's my money? Huh? Where's my money? Bang. Nah, motherfucker dead. They didn't give me any points! I hate them so much. What's the whole point of fighting them? Because you can't get any points from it. But like, legitimately, come on. Yeah, I'm slightly, I'm very tired. Right, Brad, I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way. Oh, young whippersnapper! Live in Lava Piranhas! You rule, Mario! Ah, yes, this is quite the package I requested. Ever since that boo friend sent me a letter, I've been dying to know what's inside. It's a scare. Well, after you leave. Here, take this as thanks. Don't have to be so polite, young fella. Then all you hear is a- ah! Then I'll thud onto the ground. Okay. People keep talking about something called a coconut. They say they're delicious. I just had to try one. Go right away. If you can promise to hurry back. Get a coconut. Got it. Don't I have a coconut? I tossed that out, didn't I? I'm in the Yoshi or Lucasa.
One of the two.
I missed. Hey, ooh, that would have broken your ass definitely. Okay, fair. Fair point.
Welcome, here you can battle. That's your pleasure. I'm gonna like to check. Do I not have a coconut in this? Enter. No. The coconut tree. Something about a bright banana. Done. You put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up. Put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up. You put the lime in the coconut. You put the lime in the coconut. You put the lime in the coconut. Oh, Fizz. Did you hear about this one? Did you hear? I was told I was crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. The rats make you crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. The rats make you crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. The rats make you crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. The rats make you crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. The rats make you crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. The rats make you crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. Rats make you crazy. Crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. A rubber room with rats. Ah, whatever. Fuck it. How do you crack this thing? Oh well, I'll get a try later. I give you this show to its gratitude. Oh, don't be so polite, young fella. How very kind of you, young generation. Don't mind getting one of these red jars that say they're made in dry, dry desert. Ancient dessert kingdom. Popular opinion. They, if you could buy things in certain order at the shop, dry post. First you buy a dusty hammer, then you get dusty pasta, then you get another dusty hammer, and then let me see, hang on, I forget the other place. Well, you have to figure out the rest. But do hurry, I want that. Honestly, I just want a huge clean bite of crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. A rubber room with rats. Rats make you crazy. And then I just have that on loop. Oh, you will have to sell stuff first. Oh, fun. Anyway, we're going to the desert anyway, so might as well just do it there. All me berries. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yes, I'm not sure. Right here.
Welcome to Traveler. This is my real now shop.
Dried fruits. Wait. I don't think I was supposed to grab that one, was I? I only have two then. Oh, thanks, man. I need to put back this. Which means that's four items. Yes. I would like to put away the jamming jelly, please.
My head slightly hurts, but my back also slightly hurts. Are you ready? Are you ready? I don't think you're ready for this jelly. I don't think you're ready for this jelly. I don't think you're ready for this jelly. Because you didn't have a torch. Let me quickly check if there is any more berries to get. No. Okay, we're gonna need to sell them.
Welcome to Rabbit. We own shop. I like to sell. I like to sell these red berries, please. 2 coins. This one too, but 2 coins.
Do I do the bubble berry too? I think that's everything. Yes, that's everything. I'm not sure about the dry food, but okay, so it's dried hammer, dusty hammer. Dusty hammer, dried pasta. Dusty hammer, then dried shroom.
What ho, buying goods in that order? What ho, buying goods in that order? It's a sign. It was written by an ancient will.
In keeping the will, I'm required to give you this. Please take it. A red jar. Okay. Okay. Keep an eye out on it not being. That's pretty much just the jar.
Where do I go now?
Give it to Koopa Koop. I will say, this warm Pepsi is very not good. Down. Eww. It's a little filthy though.
Eww.
It's a little filthy though. I suppose I'll have my collection anyway. I expect to see a red jar thing on the side right there. This time I've gone from this old coop many favors. This time I'll give you a special gift. Don't have to be so polite. Okay, that's all for the Oh, they do! Oh no! That sucks. He doesn't have any more
things for me. He doesn't even need more things then. Oh, it's Mario, isn't it? That's nice weather we're having, huh? I can't think of any favors that I need for the moment. I bet I'll need one later, though. That's it. So we might need to do some more later, but the current moment, can't do anything now. My chair is fucking broken. Gambling fees in Toad Town. I don't remember where that is. I legitimately don't remember where that is. What? I don't know what the fuck happened there. I don't remember what, I don't know what happened there. If you clipped it, that would be pretty fucking cool. And the south area where you, it's a pipe in the south, in the area south of where you pop out of this pipe. That way? Oh, this one. I remember. What do I do here?
Hello there, Mario. Welcome to the playroom. Okay, cool. You have a gold credit. In that case, you can take a pipe up here that will lead you to the smash attack floor. Okay, I think that we do this.
Shabbity boop, shibbity bop.
I'ma switch the pipe. Hello, Mario. This is a 4 for smashing attack. Let me explain the rules to you, okay? Then the game starts, blocks will appear along the ground. Then you hit the block, something will come out of it. Whack-a-mole. You clear the game if you get 10 of these peach panels before time runs out. If you hit block where Fuzzy is hidden, it'll slow you down a bit. The time limit is 30 seconds. You need coins to play. Wanna try? Where did you get 10 peach panels? Ready, set, smash! Boom. 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 Boop. Yep.
Yep. Oh, there was one right there. God damn it.
I only had 5!
30 seconds go by really fast. I wanna try one more time.
Damn it!
I was off by those two! One going for each, for every 10th second of a second you have left at the end. I'll try it one more time. I got better. Thank you.
Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Is where the other one is? The other one? What the fuck? I couldn't see where the other one was. I couldn't see where the last one was. There was one in the fucking corner! I give up. Nothing? I would imagine nothing. So it's nothing. Good. Fuck that. 30 seconds is a really short time. This is that math thing all over again, isn't it? That we did earlier in the day. Fuck that. Okay, where to next, Captain? Star Mountain Shop. There's a shop in Star Mountain? Oh, that. Okay. You could have just said the fortune teller in Star Mountain. That would have made things much easier. I forgot about the chest. God freaking damn it. Fucking jam and jellies. Yo, what up, Mario? Okay, I'm slightly tired. How bad do you want for them? Pay off, chill out. 40. Is there anything I can't get? Nope. We can get...
two more than one.
Power plus is pretty difficult.
About one.
Flower Saver saves 1 FP every time you attack. That's pretty neat. Money! HP Drain decreases my attack power by 1, restores 1 HP per turn. That doesn't seem good. Flower Finder and Heart Finder don't seem good either. Because I'm good with an abundance of that. Peekaboo. Happy Flower. These two are pretty good. That's 16. Which will leave 34? No, that would be 24. 24! That would be awful one. Feeling fine. Protect Mario from poison attack. Which one seems good? I was thinking the Happy Heart and Happy Flower. I haven't any idea, but it requires sacrifice a few badge up you have on. Oh? Do sale.
You too.
Chill out. Keeps you from being hit by a first strike. Yeah. Pay off. I will say Power Plus and the two HP drains are pretty good. Or not the HP, the FP and something. You can give up 6 other badges points to put it on. Then you'll have plus 2 damage because you have 2 of them. Oh, I already have one. I mean, is it worth it though? Is that worth it? Yeah, is it worth it though? That doesn't really seem to be worth it. Okay, I'll buy it. Okay. After this, what do we do? What are we gonna do? Might as well. We have an abundance of things, so we could go. Upgrade BP next time. There's another badge we're getting this stream that costs 7. We'll make you equip it. Anyway, to Merlon and Totem.
Melon.
Alright, with these stars, I find it funny how you could just easily get smacked by one. I just find it funny how you could easily get smacked by one.
Oh, it's you. You came for such a good time. There's a thing waiting for you.
Nice to meet you. My name is... I came from Starborn Valley. Starborn Valley is a similar region, a chill-out place, far to the north, at the very end of the earth. Merle, who hails there, said that he had something important to tell you, Mario.
Time to die.
I have something important to tell you, Mario. Have you tried these mighty bananas?
Really, of Starborn Valley. Hey! Is that, like, close to, Stardew?
My son, Mario.
His name is not Mario. He was talking to Mario. Got it.
He's calling for you. If he's searching for you, you can be sure something important is afoot. You must go to Starburn Valley. Do not delay!
Yes, please, hurry! I will run ahead and take tidings of you to Mary Lee.
I think somewhere deep below Toadtown is a pipe connected to Silver City. Starburn Valley is located quite near Silver City. Mario, hurry!
Wait, Mario! Hurry to meet my son. He awaits in Starburn Valley. Ah, that explains where the father of everything is. Okay. Do we do that next stream, or is the... Or do we just start Chapter 7 in this stream? Or do we have other things to do? Yeah, other things to do. Start this stream. Okay. Is that where the, oh yeah. Smash charge, jump charge, All or nothing. If the attack command works, attack power plus one. If not, it's, tempting, but I'm good. I don't have the point yet. I take it that we have to go somewhere.
Over the rainbow. Blue skies, blue birds fly.
Where do we go? Where do we go and what do we do? There was a path that had spikes. I remember. Oh yeah, I remember that. That was somewhere over here, wasn't it? I think I do too.
Oh, wait.
Invisible, I forgot about that.
Leave him for now. Got it.
That shit!
That spooked the fuck out of me. Nothing like electrocuting them today. God fucking man.
Wop 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 wop.
God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it! You only give me two! I'ma switch to Lucaster anyways. I realize using Lucaster is a lot faster.
pop.
Pacha. Bonk. Cruella de Vil. Cruella de Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. I will say, Cruella de Vil is actually pretty fucking spooky. In the sense that... You wanna give me one, I hate these fucking things. Yes. What? Why? Trilla, it's okay. I mean, piece by piece, it should be fine. Because I think the most expensive thing that I got on the PC was 90 something. So it depends on the PC you get. You still have to also have to put your account on my PS4 to give me Uncharted. That depends on the stuff you get, yeah. Because mine has a few issues, but it's pretty good. I mean, it's a good way of knowing, like, what on your computer is, like is working and was not working and all that such. But yeah, it's really up to you. Welcome. Yay, I'm now the tech nerd of the family. No, I can't. But I can paracarry. I cannot paracarry. Oh, shitty. I mean, I have spike things. But... Five damage! Oh my god! Noisy. A2. Fuck! Christ, these things are so bad. Run away! Ah, shit! I don't like them. I don't have that on. Ow. Time to die. It only gives you two. Come on. Note to self, keep on, come on. When was the last time we saved? When was the last time we saved? Of course, that's when the last time we saved. Was it before or after? Because I got Boo. I have Bo. Upside. I know what to do. Downside. True. But that also means I can stop by here, get all that stuff. I'll just sell the fucking item. Damn it. What item do I have to sell? It's this one. Yes. Yes, yes. Check. I'm just taking the core item. Shooting star dial. Dizzy dial. And the stinky hood. And one more thing, I would like to sell you the bubble berry. Oh. Darn. I would have gotten a... Lame. I think this one was the coconut. Yeah, the coconut. I could have gotten the coconut. God damn it! Ah yes, building your own PC to play Minecraft. That's not what he's using it for, but I like to imagine it. I'm upset by that. I'm very upset by that. It's so slow now. Oops. Okay, now it's good. It was hammer, pasta. It was hammer, pasta, hammer, then mushroom. It was hammer, pasta. Either end it there or end it, hammer. Alright, I forgot I need to sell those bags because I'm never gonna use those. Get the bad of the amortized item. Yes. Yep, move on. Okay, that's that one. Back to him. Then after that, go to Merlon. I feel like we should either get... I feel like we should get either... Okay, that's that. Need to go up there. A bit later. Wait, isn't this dude much faster? Much faster. Technically much faster. Very much faster. Yay! I was gonna say maybe we should have ended it like when we got to Star Place, but at the same time. Well, it is very late game. But yeah, I don't understand why people don't, speedrunners don't use them. It is so much faster than the fucking walking. Running, I guess. So it just looks like he's skipping. I
It's slower than spinning. But yeah, I remember seeing that, But I remember seeing that one speedrunner that you, sent me clips of. Doing that. It was pretty fucking cute.
Wonga wonga.
So I will say there is a badge that makes you speed run faster. I'm tempted to just fight, but I could easily run away. I really just want to run away from this. Fuck. Gonna run away. I didn't say you're right.
Run away.
You know what I should do? You know what I should do? Probably should switch to bow. And just... Probably should switch to bow and just, you know. Probably should have just switched to bow. I'm not going through that shit again. That secondly being bow makes me impervious to attack. I have to switch bow now. I think.
Damn it!
Damn it! I mean, technically, nah, I'm just running. That way or not.
Fuck!
I still hit them. I'm losing a lot of coins. But I'm very good at this.
Run away! Run away!
I mean, I have to do Lucaster anyway. Yeah, I really do. Especially right here. I could take him, I could take him. I'm bad at this, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, I'm bad at this.
It only gives me
2, which isn't even worth it even with the fight. God damn it, it was right there. Don't care. They're easy fights, but Jesus fucking Christ. But I really do need patience. I did the wrong one. Sorry for your hand. Dead. And the other one is pop.
Oh, yes.
My nose is all tingly. Oh, I just saw that. Hey, we'll increase by half. Doubles it basically. Also very easy. Next forest enemy, I will. I can't even reach them, so I don't fucking care. Huzzah! Ultra Boots! Ultra Boots... Did I go the right way? No, I did, because this is where we get this. Just kill each other. I needed the boots. Oh, it's for that one section with Watt, isn't it? Fuck. Smooch it is! That's pretty good, that's pretty good. And we could always spook. Peace out, bitches! Damn, it's raining hard outside. Hard. Highly new ye. How does the Ultra Boots work? That's what it is. You gotta be patient. I could take him, I did do it correctly. Technically. I'll just do that cause it's easy. Oh yeah, it's not. And a complete waste of Ah, shit, my bad. Counterintuitive. Shooting star. What? Ah, I missed. Bup. Okay. Yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Christ alive, it's very raining outside. It's really raining outside. Raining bad outside. Holy shit! God damn, it's raining bad outside. Wow. Do we upgrade Lucaster or what? I was thinking Watt, given that he's his son. She's his son. Watt it is. Watt. Okay, that was left. Chapter 7. Before the dungeon, anyway. Ah, shit. So you say you save and quit, right? So I guess this is the end of the stream? Because you said, yeah, end of the stream. Heal first thing next stream. Got it. So anyway, that's basically the end of the stream. Excuse me. So anyway, that's basically the end of the stream. If you liked it, leave a comment down below. Tell me what a good, what a bad one to improve on. I'm sorry for that fuckhead at the beginning in the first half of the stream. I don't know what the fuck his problem was. But it's clear to see that the other dude was much nicer. Oops, sorry. But Christ alive! Jesus Christ, that dude. Ugh. Hopefully we only get the Noya back next time. But hey, whatever. So, that being said, thank you all for a wonderful stream. Thank you, Fez, for joining me for the entirety of the stream. And being half here for the first 30 minutes. But yes, thank you. This is actually really fun. And it shows that I'm making progress. I am making good progress.
3D. Whoa! 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 So, next stream is gonna be Thursday. Hopefully that one goes well. If it doesn't, sorry. I'm gonna need to work on a game. Read a lot of chapters in a chapter book. Not really looking down to do that. As well as do a three and a half page paper. Let's do Sunday. When is the second? The second is when? Saturday. That's end of Saturday. So, that being said, love you all. Love you all very much. And hope to see you again. So anyway, keep smiling. Don't forget to be a little crazy. And hasta luego. I'm pretty sure you haven't met my friend, Gape Horn. It's totally real name, apparently. But hey. So anyway, oh yeah. Donuts killed my father. Holy fuck for that raid. Also, last word from our sponsor.
I think he's just afraid.
I did not hear a single thing it said. I'm not gonna lie, I did not hear a single thing it said.
Hi, I'm Daisy!
That I heard. That I heard very well. Besums! Ah. Lame. I'll do it for you. Perfect. Peace. nothing like doing that for the entirety of the stream. For the rest of the stream. But I would add a nightbot to do like messages. But since there's not very many people here, it's not really worth it. So. I could add more commands like that. Commands to that. Jesus fucking Christ, it's snoring outside. Make my own bot. I can make a donut bot. I could try to make a donut bot. Nah, I'm good. I mean, unless. See you next stream! That's a... that might be a stream and a...